everything was plentiful. The Murphys, they're not gold. They treated us like gentlemen, we tried to act the same. Only for what happened, well, it was an awful shame. Mistress Murphy dished the chowder out and fainted on the spot. She found a pair of overalls at the bottom of the pot. Tim Nolan, he got ripping mad, his eyes were bulging out. He jumped up on the piano and loudly he did shout.
Who threw the overalls in Mistress Murphy's chowder?
Nobody's fault, so he shouted all louder.
It's an Irish trick, it's true, and I can lick to make that through. The overalls in Mistress Murphy's chowder.
Who threw the overalls in Mistress Murphy's chowder?
Nobody's fault, so he shouted all louder.
It's an Irish trick, that's true, I can lick to make that through. The overalls in Mistress Murphy's chowder.
They dragged the pants from out in soup and laid them on the floor. Each man swore upon his life he'd never seen them before.
They were plastered up with mortar and were worn out at the knee. They had their many ups and downs as we could plainly see.
And when Mistress Murphy she came to, she began to cry and pout. She had them in the wash that day and forgot to take them out.
Tim Nolan, he excused himself for what he said that night. So we put music to the words and sung with all our might.
Does anybody know who
was it that threw the overalls in Mistress Murphy's chowder? It's an Irish trick, it's true, but who's the mick that threw the overalls in Mistress Murphy's chowder?
There was Murphy and McGinty, Paddy and O'Shea, McCarthy and O'Brien, who surely had their say.
But no one knew who was it that threw the overalls in Mistress Murphy's chowder. It's an Irish trick, that's true, I can lick the mick that threw the overalls in